So hi everyone, I'm Antoine Robic, the co-founder of Fauve Craft Beer. And with my business partner Cyprien Maisonnier, who is the head brewer of our brewery, we are based in Paris. We actually started about a year and a half ago as gypsy brewers. We didn't have a production unit, so we went to see a couple of very good French craft breweries around the country to actually start brewing our recipes. And then about 6 months ago, we started a brew pub in the very center of Paris, in the 11th district. Our slogan, as we say in French, is taste, colors, and fun. So as you can see, we have a very colorful visual approach. If you go and see on our website, fauvebiere.com, the labels that we have, they're all illustrated by artists, always with a lot of colors, in order to bring this sort of colorful aspect to beer. Taste is very important for us as well. For example, here at this festival, we have three different beers. The first one is wheat beer with peach and apricot. We also added some Brettanomyces yeast as well to give a little bit of a little bit of funkiness, of complexity to that beer. Then after that, we have an imperial stout with raspberry. So our I would say approach of Imperial Stout would be to add raspberry, and we didn't go small on it. We actually put 100 grams per liter of raspberry, which is quite high. So when you just smell the beer, it tastes the raspberry quite a lot. The final one we have is a double New England IPA, in which we added quite a lot of hops. We put 20 grams per liter of hops, so it's a beer that is extremely expressive, extremely aromatic. And yeah, when I say that it's a taste, color, and fun, taste is so important for us. But at the same time, we want to be smiling, we want to be fun, we want to listen to the music that can make people happy. And so that's what we are trying to do in our brew pub in Paris. Having a brew pub means that we are constantly in touch with the clients. We constantly get feedback and about our beers, which is great. We really see our brew pub as a lab for the beer that we sell everywhere. But at the same time, we want our clients to say, okay, Fauve is great, yeah. They make very good beer, very tasty beers. They win medals for that. But it's not only the beer. It's also sort of an environment, an attitude with our waitress, waiters that are smiling, that will make a joke and tell you about beer with not too much of a snobbish attitude. It's beer at the end of the day, right? So we just want to have fun. Beer is very important to have a good moment with friends. That's the approach we have.
Did you find it difficult breaking through to the French public, which, and your customers, craft beer is, you know, France wine?
So I think craft beer is actually quite new in French. There are a lot of brewers coming, but the feedback coming from clients is actually amazing. There is this, in a festival like this one, you have what we call in French the beer geeks, people who know a lot about beer, who love beer. But the clientele that we have in our brew pub is actually very different. We have normal people, people who are just so interested in discovering taste within beer. The problem we have in France now is that a lot of people still think that beer is, you know, wheat beer, white beer, blonde beer, amber beers, and black beer. But actually, there is so much more than that. Yeah, more than maybe 150 styles. And in the beers that we are making, we are playing with all these styles. And the fact that we also have food helps us explaining the beer and showing people that beer can be actually be complex and be great with food pairing at the same time. So typically, one pairing that we have at the moment is blue cheese with a goose. It's actually absolutely amazing. The saltiness from the blue cheese, it goes really well with the little acidity and the funky flavors of the goose.